Welcome everyone to Dark Souls 3. I've been waiting a very long time for this game. Cannot wait to share it with you all. I've already beaten it on one character. I've yet to do New Game Plus. But it was a pretty boring run. It was a quality build, you know, not really that hard. This time I'm going to go for a Faith Dex type build. And starting with the Herald. My burial gift was the rusted gold coin, 7 of them, which I'm going to use later for a really good weapon. And so, let's just continue on. Oh, wait, I forgot one thing. I forgot to read the lore. The journey of undead has always been traced to bonfire, and no journey has been made without an Estus flask. You know, healing item throughout all Dark Souls, everyone's always had an Estus flask by their side. The dark sign is the sign of an accursed undead. Heroes of the dark sign are reborn after death and eventually lose their minds, turning hollow, and it is so they are driven from their homelands. Beware of fickle uses. Fair return granted to the banished undead. It basically, if you're ever summoned, you use it to leave, and you send it back to your, and they can send you back to you. Way of White Circlet. Those who engage in unjust deeds when they contact overworlds will lose their connection to them. Way of White Circlet assumes such sin as their own, but are foul few and far between. Acting with honor will never be without risk. A rusty gold coin that surely has no currency. Crushing the coin gives a large, if temporary, boost to item discovery. A rich man lost his fortune, but returned to him twofold. He was swift to squander his retrieved fortune, swingly confident that it was bound to double once again. So, you know, greed. Yes, my armor. Steel harness, pure cape, the signatures of the heralds of the Way of White. You get the kite shield. Start with the talisman. We start with, I believe, yeah, heal aid. So it's a very small heal, but it's a heal enough for right now. Oop. I just fainted soul, but anything's helpful right now. Ashen Estus Flask, same as the Estus, except it's going to fill our MP pool. Backstab. And backstab. Stirring area is not really that difficult, except for one fight, which can be a little bit of a pain. Bit of a go there, heal up for this, because this is going to be somewhat of a tricky fight. It's not too difficult. Just time consuming. How's it going, bud? Oh, you're going to start with that, huh? And 56 damage isn't bad. It's not great, but it's not bad. That is 180 damage. Woohoo! Nice stagger on him. Dodge that. That's a bit of an AoE to it. You gotta watch out. Just keep hitting him. Why not Zoidberg? and two hits, and he's down. That gives us the Titanite scale. Titanite altered by soul. Weapons forged for soul transposition can only be reinforced by Titanite of the same kind. In rare cases, crystal livers devour souls and grow to monstrous proportion. So that's a crystal lizard. It's a really big one. Bonfire. Here we see our first look of Lothric. Not much of it, but we see it. And Firelink. Learn Rest. Yep. Thank you. Whee! Oh, I missed. Fuck you in particular. Two shot these guys. One, two. Good night. Nope, god damn it. Probably making this harder than it needs to be. Are you serious? Again. Are you fucking kidding me? Jesus Christ. Let's line this up, then, because this is getting annoying. Okay, I just want to jump and hit the fucking item. Thank you. Titanite shard. Need that. If you kick while their guard's up, you get a critical hit. Get off. Get off. Get. Come on. Off. Whee! We're making angels. There we go. Whee! Get off. Get off. Get off a cliff. And then we get the Sacred Chime, which is what I want. Let's see. Oh, spell buff 100 over 60? Wow. I didn't realize the talismans were that strong. I guess I'm sick of talismans. Heal up. He's not very happy. Yeah, we got a few. Oh, that's a oof. Frame rate. What the hell? Yeah, dude, my computer isn't the best in the world, but it usually runs this pretty well. And this is not a... Oh, that's a new attack. He doesn't have much health. I mean, he's... The first boss fight, they're not going to expect you to... I'm not expecting you to take down this, like, gargantuan monster. As I say that, out comes the monster. There we go. Just dodge. And dead. Yeah. And we got the coiled sword. Sword missing from the shrine bonfire. Thrust the bonfire to short's power enable travel. The sword only bequeathed the chosen ash as judged by the Ludex, which is judge, who wished to rival his ash as a scabbard. Get this item. A broken straight sword. Not particularly useful, but, you know. It's a weapon. There we go. There we go. Do the kick. God, the kick is so wonky in this game. Come on, kick him. God damn it, no, kick him. There it goes. Fuck. Some homeward bones. Bonfires sustained by the bones of the undead. In rare cases, their previous owner's strong urge to seek bonfires enchants their bone with a homeward instinct. So it just sends a spectator to the shrine bonfire or whatever one we just last rested at. Very useful item until we get the homeward miracle, that is. Enjoy your trip! Whee! There it is. Right in the nutsack. Before we continue, here's what I want to do, which is come in here and talk to you. Okay, so that's all she says for now. The Mark of Ash will lead us to the Lords, which all converge in Lothric. Hawkwood, the crestfallen warrior, which is basically given up. And then he just goes on about that. Then we have the Hands Maiden. Notice how she is blind as well. I actually do need something from you, lady, before we keep talking. I am going to need that. To not our fate, but to sup on death. Makes sense. So, we need that. Thank you. And we'll get to that later. We have heal aid. That's, we already have that. Talisman. What is fair what we have now? Let me check. If it is, I might wear that. No, Harold's better. Okay. And Andre, my main man. And then he that's all he's gonna go, but he's not gonna tell us anything else. He's just gonna tell us about, you know, repairing and Estus flasks and all that kind of stuff. And then we come over here and we notice someone's still in their throne. to a reenactment of the first linking of the fire. Take five lords within five thrones to link the fire. Kind of like the first one, if you think about it. You had Gwyn Soul. Then you had Seeth, which was part of Gwyn Soul. You had Nido, Witch, and who else am I missing? Seeth, Gwyn, Nido, Witch of Izalith. And you, the pygmy, or the four kings, which are part of the abyss. You're probably wondering why I'm taking my stuff off. For one reason, that tree right there. Yeah, we're going to be using that tree for something. First try. Yeah. Spear. No. Put that there. Talisman. Spear. More bones. Come over here. Get us our first Estus shard. They want stuff that make those sounds. And we have this. Leave one of those. And leave one of those. What is it? Iron bracelets and a large titanite shard. And the iron bracelets. Ooh. Said to be from bracelets of a knight and sunlight from a previous age. They are no particular price, but are fine quality and evidently well taken care of. Warrior of sunlight, you say? Come over here. And we get the covetous silver servant ring, which is going to help level us up at the start of the game here. Oh, it's shield splitter, okay. Hey, Andre. Thank you. There we go. Now there's a few more things to grab in the area. First off, kill the one enemy in Dark Souls I hate. Dogs. Because for that exact fucking reason right there, they're goddamn annoying. Get off. To nab an ember. Basically, the humanity. No unkindled can ever truly claim the embers that burn within a Chancian's bosom, which is precisely what makes their yearning for warmth so keen. And then basically tells you that when we use it, summon signs come available, and you're basically human. This version of humanity. I forgot a few things up there on the roof. Shit. Well, it's just a... I forget what even Jimmy gives us. Go back up there and get it. Oh, you're doing that. Okay. Come on. Do your stupid There you go. And that's an easy way to get rid of them. Bye-bye. Then you just quit. Yeah, yeah. Bandai and account from software. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Press any button. Yep, thank you. Load game. And we load up Leona. Yeah, unless you knock that guy off, he can be a tough little fight sometimes. He has a decent amount of health already for this amount of stuff, but he gives us the Master's Tower and the Uchi Gatana, which we cannot use yet, which I am not going to be maining that weapon, but I'm going to be using it over the spear when I can. So, the Master's Attire. Men are fond of waving tails to explain the raggedness of their garb. My sixth sense warned me of danger, and I danced between the flurry of blades, unscathed, but alas, my clothes went to tatters. Oh my goodness. Discord, stop. Step. Well, let me get rid of Discord here. There we go. Disable that. So maybe now with Discord stop killing my frame rate. Alright. So the Uchi Gatana. Oh, yeah, well, we already did. We're at Lords Converge. Level up. Yeah. Thank you, thank you. I need 16 dex. Oh, I can just make it. Cool. Alright, and then 10 endurance. Alright. Now, I'm not a big fan of the spear, and the Uchi Katana is much stronger than anything we can use. Unique Italian character is for the craftsmanship of the Eastern land where it was forged. A finely sharpened blade cuts flesh like butter and causes bleeding and breaks easily as a result. The skill we can use on it, as you saw the guy use, you hold LT, and you can do that with a basic attack, do that dashing cut. With a heavy attack, you can parry. Really, really useful. But again, not the one I'm going to be meaning. Just using it for the start. And we can continue our journey to the High Wall of Lothric. Come on, broadsword. Come on, game. And we step out to the High Wall of Lothric. We see Lothric. In the background, that's Lothric Castle. Well, that's the Grand Archives right there. That's Lothric Castle, and we're on the wall. What I mean by that is, if you look down, down here, you can see the bridge leading into there. You kind of see actually a lot of the main area we'll be in. Once we get down there, but we can't explore that stuff just quite yet. I also need the dexterity for the other weapon I'm going to be using for certain situations. Oh, hush up. Come here. Come on then. Come at me. There we go. Kill one. Come on, attack. There we go. Where's the Great Axe, motherfucker? Where is he at? Oh, hi. That's where you went. I wonder where you disappeared off to. And if you hold, you do a thrust. Just like that, he's dead. Soul of a deserted corpse. Now we get this halberd, motherfucker. Two-hand this bitch. Went past him. Kill him fast. Because that thing Lothric became? Yeah, you're going to have to fight another one of those. And we get the longbow. That's what I came here for. And free souls are free souls. No. Yeah, there we go. Want that longbow, baby. Now we can get out of here. Now we go this way. And yes, that is a fucking dragon. And yes, that is a clue. You ain't calling no friends, bud. Gotta love that attack. Just the hi-ya! So cool looking. Yeah. No. No friends are getting called today. You're dead. You're dead. And you're dead. Oh, look at these fools. Free souls. Good night. And up here we get the Binox. Which just, you know, lets the taking the scenery, but mostly is if you have spells and you need to aim them manually, you get to the center of the screen, and that's where your torps are going to go. Or not torps, when we're talking about playing too much World of Warships, spells are going to go. Here, drop here. Soul of a deserted corpse. Yeah, that shield ain't protected for shit. Get off my blade. And then this mofo shows up. Hi. Nice to meet you. And this is the reason I got the longbow. When does that roar, you can run past. Outside its range. Somewhat outside its range. Oh my god. Oh my god. There he goes. Oh, it's pissed. Yeah, okay. What's he have to do? Get down on this scaffolding. Ugh. Ow. What the fuck? Oh, you're still alive, you fucking bastard. And then, get the dragon to get a little pissy. Thank you. And he clears off that area for you. Very nice of you. I sit there. Ooh, I actually hit him. We just chip away at his health. Should have enough, just even if I hit him with a body over and over again. I only do this because, one, it gives you a very useful item. And two, it gets rid of the bastard. Granted, this isn't the best place to be doing this. Actually, let me show you the place I usually do this from. Get there in time. Yep. Okay, cool. So from here, well, that looked new. You can usually get, yeah, and that bonus kills off some enemies behind us. You can get two shots every time. You just get into a rhythm. Boom. Boom. Could try squeezing three, but it's kind of difficult. And then if you hit him with normal, your standard arrows, you're doing 69 damage. There we go. Start to get into a rhythm. Yeah, this guy's getting really pissed off. But after a while, as soonish, at 55, at about quarter health, It's getting there. At quarter health, he says, he gives you a large second shard, and he's like, fuck this shit. I'm out. You're a dick. Go screw yourself. And I'm just like, cool, thanks, see ya. And then, I'm using this. And there he comes. And what? Ow. That's shield bash. Oh, shit. Woohoo! Oof. Yeah, I want that sword. First, I need to kill him. Come on, come on, come on, give me something. Aw, you dick. But... there is a much better place to farm him for that sword. Whoa, what? What? Oh, you. Yeah, and the rest of the gold coins already gone. But the best place, best part about killing that, or not killing, but getting rid of that dragon, is he doesn't come back. Oh, it's not... there we go. Ooh, that was close. Well, I got the knight leggings, that's at least something. Ooh boy, those are heavy. They're so much better. I mean, if I take the longbow off, I can wear it. Cool. Looks ballin'. It's not what I want. What I want is his sword and or his shield. His shield will work too. Let's just stick with that right now. Review. Hey, night, buddy. Okay, he saw us. That's just what I want, right there. Yep. Yep. Oh, God, that fucking sideways shield bash. What the fuck? Where's my Uchi Katana? You're telling me I didn't have that Uchi Katana equipped that whole damn time? There we go. Get the backstab. Just the easiest way to deal with them. Well, give me an ember. I'm gonna try one more time at killing this guy for his sword. And if not, I'll go to where I know where to farm them. I wonder how much damage this will do as a headshot. Hold LT, aim. Yeah, one shot kill. Come on, let's go. Right into it, I like your style. Come on. Alright, one more. Like, legit one more. I really want that sword. Same verse, same as the first. Oof. Oh, you dropped something. Ah, you give me more night leggings, you dick. Well, I'm gonna stop. Sucks. I really wanted that sword. But I know where I can get, like, three of them. Kill you. Come up here. Slice you two. Thank you. Two-hand this. Yeah, you're not turning into that thing. And we're here. Find a crystal lizard. Come here, you little bastard. Come here. What? Oh, you suck, game. I do not understand why. You know what? Just disconnect completely. There. Don't know why it's having such a hard time all of a sudden. It's not using up a lot of CPU. Can I get sharp in there, guy? Descend down here. Oh, we're coming up to an hour here. Might have to call it. Bye. Bye. And goodbye. Thank you. Get my fire bombs. Steal soldier helm. Here, let that get up the longbow again. And Mr. Big and Scary over there. That's a winged soldier. Those are very, very late game enemies that you can just trivialize. I can't tell if I'm hitting the head or not. Nope, that was the headshot. T. You'll start moving. Come on, big boy. Oh, he's really pissy now. Euros into him. Yeah, this is how you just trivialize boss fight. Or, well, I can't say boss fight. He's not boss fight. He's just big scary person. Down he goes. The weapon out of that. Nope. Ah, I forgot my endurance isn't that high. Straight through, thank you. To see ya. And our Titanite Shard. I do not get what's going on with my fucking frame rate all of a sudden. Got the homing on that. Let's fight out here. Fucking A, it's that sideways strike. So hard to time. That's what I was wondering. Are you serious? Usually his wind up. Oh my god, that fucking. Fuck. Oh, that. God damn. That was way more of a fight than it used to be. Now, we will be getting a weapon here soon that I will replace the Uchigatana for, but still not the main weapon I want. Not that either. The main weapon I want is over here. I'll clear this room and then I'm gonna cut it here. The Astoreth straight sword. Astoreth, before its fall, was land replete with royal blood, and weapon is both a reminder of heirloom of that era. Plus, I mean, come on. That has a pretty cool looking look to it. How much the bow helps. come over here. Get a slightly better shot. Run up the stairs. Go there. Fear that he can't get to us. Hey, what was that noise? Oh, this is our arrow lodged deep into your skull. Nah. I missed that one pretty bad. That's the other one. Yeah. That's the one I was shooting at. And a thrust. Cool. Alright. So we get the jail key. And we get the essay shard. My name's Ace. It's been cool. And I'm gonna leave it here for now. I'll see you guys next time for the next episode.